Welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Murder on Eridanos. Blind. Heading towards the constabulary where the constable is. On the spaceport, floating island, I guess. It's pretty impressive. I can't believe we haven't been here. I thought the spaceport... I was looking at it before and I thought the spaceport was where our ship is docked. No, that's the docks. This is the spaceport. Piraeus spaceport. Okay, that transitions in. These are takes, not steals. That's good. I don't feel bad taking that. I don't feel bad anyway. I just don't want to get caught. These vermin guns are very popular. We couldn't drop down there to the ground, could we? Probably not. I mean, how would we get back up? But, let's see. Wow, that's no fair. Look at that. Oh, I can't jump that? Alright, never mind. Gorgon Lab not reopening. Oops. Let's do a quick restart of the recording here. Still getting stutters.
Trouble.
Whoop!
Hey, you! We've been looking for you! And by we, I mean Slug.
Mysterious assailant.
Been real busy sniffing around Eridanos for clues, haven't you, Inspector? See, Slug Light Underground don't like that much.
Oh, no?
If you had anything to do with Sublight, you'd have started shooting about 12 words ago.
Nah.
Should have kept your nose where it belonged, Inspector. Slug's sick of all your meddling in their affairs. Our affairs, I mean. We're... Draw, you damn breadworm! Draw!
This would only delay him for like a second. I'm an inspector, fella. Sticking my nose where it doesn't belong is my job.
Well, you ain't gonna stick that nose anywhere ever again.
You're not really from Slug, are you? It's okay. You can tell me.
Wooly piss! Why'd we decide to do this? Hey, any chance we could reschedule? Yeah, maybe do this whole showdown business, never?
Get out of here. Scram, you hear me?
You don't need to tell us twice. Come on, all. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't make me tell you again. That's how we do it. Oh! Wait. I heard that. That's from... Originally, The Stand miniseries with Gary Sinise and all them. And then, after that, Fallout 2, I believe, or maybe 2 and 1. What was the guy's name? Mark Snow? They kind of ripped that off. And now they're ripping it off some more. That part was a little different. Alright, what is this? Well, that's the constable. Let's go look around before we talk to the constable. and steal cigarette lighters and stuff like that. It's also the constable. Okay, the big office. I thought they were going in there, like my friends. I'm a friend. Friends. Things make me nervous. Nope. All right. Have I ever heard it in this game? They just start playing that, or I just finally noticed it. I'm not sure. Not sure at all, but I'm recognizing it right now. Okay, that goes down as some kind of like factory area. What's that? Oh, it's a light.
If I were the killer, I'd hide the body in one of those crates. No one would find it for years.
Or stuffed in one of these trash compactors and smashed up. Oh, hello. Hello?
Why'd Helen have to go and die in our hotel? We don't need that kind of notoriety.
Oh, yeah, well. It's very inconsiderate of her.
Okay.
Whoa! Don't. You're not even here with me. That was loud. That was loud as hell. And that's not what I wanted to do. I need to get this thing fixed. Four. Oh, I want to go back to... My baked beans now. I have no idea where we are. Oh, we were just looking through there. What are those things? Nice! Look at all that. Oh, got a new hunting rifle. Probably doesn't even pay to pick up all that ammo. I think it just gets to a certain amount and then stops. Okay. Oh, it's sealed! That might go into the constable's office proper. This might be just his living quarters. The fabulous Fraser brothers of the Hammersmith Thunder. Okay. Look at that. You know me. I'll take anything that isn't nailed down, and anything that is nailed down, and a claw hammer to pry it loose. Well, the welcoming committee has departed. Let's go see. Eridanos Dry Goods and Sundry. Hi.
Hmm?
I said hi. Oh, excuse me. Check out the Gry. Is this a store or no? This way? What kind of dry good place is this? There's nobody here. Oh yes, there is. Joseph Dempsey. Nice radio. Hi.
Hello. Welcome to Eridanos Dry Goods and Sundry, the most standard and unremarkable general store this side of Halcyon.
Yeah.
I'm marketeer Joseph Dempsey, here to make your shopping experience as pleasant and normal as possible.
Standard and unremarkable, you said? Maybe you should invest in an advertising seminar. Kind of selling yourself short, I think.
Hey, folks take a lot of comfort in knowing their neighborhood general store is unchanging, eternal, like the land beneath their feet or the air in their lungs. Whoops, forgot I ain't supposed to poeticize on work time. The drab nature of our store profits is what I meant. Now, can I sell you anything?
You were onto something until you went on about not poeticizing. Let me see what you've got for sale. Well, I had to have heard it before and then just forgot or something. I don't know. This is 100% hunting rifle hyper. Is that what I have? The damage is 451 DPS. It's got extendo sight, magnum, fun times battle, barrel. What do I have? What's a Deadeye assault rifle? Okay. And this is the one we're looking at? Alright, 451. This is, oh yeah. 564. Yee. Oh. There's more damage. It has a bigger magazine size. I guess this one takes longer to... It has a stagger effect. Maybe it just takes longer to load, and that's why the DPS is lower. Damage 564, you know. Damage here is much less. Yeah, hold on to this stuff. I want to get rid of all these toss ball sticks and stuff.
Welcome back. The
Yeah. Save it, buddy. Save it. Heavy machine gun 2. Grenade launcher 3. The vermin. Don't need. Okay, fine. Bolter pistol. Shock cannon hyper. I'm gonna keep this just in case I do like the other one better. One shovel is good. Light machine gun mark 3. Light pistol mark 3. The vermin. Oh, the slightly damaged one. Couple axes. And or hatchets. Light pistol Mark III. I've got a few of them. There's another dead. Oh, I have another dead eye assault rifle. I did not realize that. So I'm gonna sell the damaged one. It's another hunting rifle. Hyper. Light assault rifle. Bolter pistol, plasma rifle. It's another one. Plasma rifle. Yeah. These are the same bolter pistols. Well, I don't need all these Oxonian hats. I need to look at some of this stuff. It's the same. Safe Crackers jacket. I think we're good enough. I do want to see this though. Alright, I'm trying that one. Oh, what did I do? I pressed E. I thought. What did I do? I put it in here, right? Yeah, I did. I thought I was in the selling screen.
Welcome back.
Where's the other one? It's funny, these look a lot similar. I guess he modified it. Yeah, 1947, 1208, so sold? Get this stuff repaired anyway. Sell the junk. Thank you very much. Right, I wanted to look at these helmets. So this helmet's 122. That's 113. That is good. This is 113. This is 108. This is better. Well, the tracks from stealth, well, so does that. There we go. Alright. Clot form serum. Cantina specials. Hot meals, cold meals, live music when available, day old sold tuna. 2 bits off. What a deal.
Hey, I saw your ship. The Unreliable, right? It's a real beauty.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
Hey there. Word around the spaceport is that you came in on the Unreliable. You a new crewmate?
I'm Hawthorne, captain of the Unreliable.
Cut the shit. I know Hawthorne's captain of that ship, but I know you ain't him. You want to try again?
I'm Alicia Clark. Sorry to tell you, but Hawthorne's dead. The ship was left to me.
I see. Well, it would have been easier with Hawthorne, but I hope that if you're flying his ship, it means you're a freelancer too. Wonder if you can help me.
I'm listening.
I run an outfit for the moving of less than legal goods. There's a particular piece of cargo needs delivering to a particular individual in the spaceport. Thing is, I don't know where the cargo is right now. The crewmate who handles that is in the clink for getting a little too disorderly in town. We've already attracted too much attention. Too risky to visit her myself. That's where you come in. You help us out, I'll give you an equal cut of our pay.
All right, I'm in. What do you particularly need me to do?
Great to hear. First, you need to go meet the crewmate who got herself jailed. Cassidy Mills is the name. She'll know where the cargo is.
How will she know I'm working with you?
Oh, yeah, right. We have a secret phrase. I like boneless spratwurst. Say that and she'll know you're a friend.
But I don't like boneless spratwurst.
Look, nobody does. That's why it's a good passphrase.
Fair point. Couldn't you have avoided this if both of you knew where the cargo was?
Could, but there'd go our plausible deniability. Technically, I don't know about any smuggled cargo, and Cassidy hasn't moved anything herself. If the constable asks, I can't find any contraband cargo, and Cassidy doesn't know how it got here or what's in it.
Okay. Well, sounds good. I'll get going then.
Be seeing ya. Remember, Cassidy's at the constabulary. She might be a little wary, so be careful.
Hopefully she doesn't put a gun on me. Well, it's right here, so...
Hope the job's coming along well. No sign of the constable, which really makes me more nervous.
Yeah, I killed him while I was standing here. Another... thing. The two rogues. A spacer by the name of Dash Whitlock has asked for your help, our help, retrieving a smuggled package, of contraband. His crewmate knows more about it, but is currently in jail. The bulk of the legwork will have to be done by you. Yeah, no surprise. Dash's crewmate Cassidy Mills knows where the cargo is taken. However, she was recently arrested and is currently located in the constabulary jail. Rough, huh? Pretty rough.
Hey, I think I know you. You're that inspector they hired, right?
Right. Darn right.
We don't toss troublemakers out of airlocks. We just throw them over the edge.
Okay, good to know. That looks like something... Yeah, I can't look at it.
I tried a little Spectrum Bound. Tastes great once you get past a dead slug in every bottle.
Alright, well... That's mine now. Wake up.
I tried a little Spectrum Brown. Tastes great once you get past the dead slug in every bottle.
Ugh.
You ever wondered what would happen if you walked off the edge of Eridanos?
No. You'd die. Sealed. Hello, Ernest.
Haven't seen you around before, but that ain't no problem. All are welcome at the Copper Bottom Cantina, so long as their bits are good, huh? Can I get you something?
How's a fella like you end up bartending?
Yeah, so you noticed that I'm a little off kilter, huh? Damn if it ain't been a while. I'm too old to run around anymore, but in my heyday, I used to play for the Rangers.
What position did you play?
Position? I don't know. Got hit in the melon a lot, so I ain't the best in the memory department. Actually happened so often it became a specialty of mine.
Getting hit with the ball was a specialty?
Yep. Ernest the Bean Padilla, they called me. At least I think that's what they called me. League leader in hit by serves 2 years in a row. Folks started competing to see how many times they could hit me in a match. Called it quits not long after that. Hey, ain't safe to take that many blows to the head.
Oh, speaking of safe, I have to get back to that safe. I have a key for it. Alright, so I see. So you moved to Eridanos after your playing days ended.
I came out to coach the Rangers during training camp. But after a while, I had trouble remembering which player was which. Slug lets me bartend instead of recommending me for early retirement, for which I'm most grateful. I'd hate lying around like a deadbeat.
Sounds like you've enjoyed your careers. Don't see a lot of that in Halcyon.
Absolutely. I know things can get rough, but I've had a more decent life than I've had any right to. Thanks for reliving the old days with me. Anyhow, I think I've talked plenty now. Is there something I can get you?
Anything interesting happen around here?
Nah. No, but some folks have been saying there was some kind of fight between a mechanical and some spacers last night. I didn't see it myself, and seems far-fetched. Deputy Wine Taster ain't exactly prone to wandering, nor are most other mechanicals that I'm aware of. There's a new void Dan Burn on my nice clean floor, but I think it's the doing of one of my customers.
Huh. Yeah, I don't want any of this stuff. Well, good day to you. Go back to that safe. Did I talk to you?
You ever wonder what would happen if you walked off the edge of Eridanos?
I think I did talk to you. Now, where were we? We went up a ladder. That ladder. We found a safe. We could not open it, and now we have a key for it. Or a card for it, whatever. And I'm just crawling through here. Relax yourself. Where was it again? It wasn't in here. Hmm. Where do we see that save? Was it? Was it out here? No. There's no structure here. It was inside. It wasn't back here, was it? My memory is like... I think that's the only place... Side we've been, just that store.
We don't toss troublemakers out of airlocks. We just throw them over the edge.
I think it was... Completely sure where we found that safe. Couldn't be back here. Yeah, I don't know. Well, we'll continue exploring. I'm not sure where I found that, but I'll figure it out. I'll watch the video back. Anyway, Harbor Master's office. And then probably constabulary next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.